Come on, kids. Stop it with your yawning. It's a lovely morning.
We're off to buy some stuff at the Elmore Mall.
Saturdays are cool, 'cause we don't go to school.
And I am gonna buy some donkey drool. Sorry, that's all I had.
Nothing can go wrong. We'll be happy all day long. And that's the reason why we sing this song.
Be careful with this universal remote. It has a power only a fool would not fear. Tell me, for what will you use it?
Oh, you know, TVs,
DVD players.
Vengeance!
No, it cannot be used for evil. Give it back.
Back off, old man!
Look, children, all the mistakes the world has ever made.
Hey, guys!
You turned me into the villain Gumball, Watterson. You left me with this broken body. You gave me this ridiculous voice.
Well, now
I am in control. And the time has come for you to pay.
Same for you, buddy. That remote was $12.99.
There's no space to park, but we're having such a lark that we don't mind having to wait until it's dark.
Break it down!
Gumball, honey, can you stop that?
What? It's not hurting anyone.
Yes, well, it's greeting, and I'm driving.
Gumball, I said it. Stop.
Prepare to suffer.
Gumball, I won't ask you again. But I'm just playing.
I will destroy you and everyone you love.
I know. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Because they realized it wasn't my fault, and even if it was, I wouldn't have done it on purpose, and therefore they forgive
me. I told you to stop playing with that window, but you never listen. Talking to you can be like trying to comb the skin of a kiwi fruit.
What?
This is gonna cost a fortune. Do you think money grows on trees? Oh, I guess it does, because it's made of paper. But that's not the point. I'm cutting off your allowance for broke enough as it is. I'm so angry I can't think of words, so I'm just gonna make sounds.